his son-in-law put together a video. I won't make this watch the whole thing, but. Find it again.
Yeah, it's nice out there today, Miss Mary Bruce.
Oh, yeah. Such a tell. Here it is. Shoot.
That kind of stuff that they put together. It was real kind of
wow.
Fun, but where's the music? I never can.
What?
Wait a minute. Here. Oh, come on. Maybe I'll have to show it to you. There it goes.
Is it good?
That was us.
Wow.
I know I've said these words to you many times before.
And this is him singing.
Yeah. I need to feel your
song
touch of love.
I mean, this is not now.
Years back.
Yeah.
And so. Though I've entered through your name, you took my sin and shame. I've let the light go out, you're living.
That was good. I'm gonna tell you something that
but this time,
number one, I think if we share this with you. My wife had musicians, but we had musicians in our family. And I'm a word person too.
What?
I'm a word person.
Oh, are you?
I listen to
this time.
You remember, what's the lady that sent from the college? It only just begun. She was telling me, sent me yesterday. I was reading about that. And the words of her song.
You said that I'm just the branch. And you're the vine. And if your words abide in me, your power's mine.
He's talking
but
about
as the branch without the vine can bear no fruit divine, my life without your power cannot shine. And this time
I know you probably heard this before. When I was a pastor, I'm a teacher. I tell people more than anything, I'm a teacher of the scriptures. I say anything take out of context from the free text when you say what you say. So this song here,
you shed your blood,
it's more like a worship
and still you knew no laws.
And so I hear that, you know, like, I'm 30, you know, and like, what I do, and chef is my ministry now. You got to find that. You got to find that praise. Everybody's going to open it. You pretty trumpet too?
That's his instrument. Bypasses and doesn't have
much.
Can't walk across this room without stopping.
You got bypasses.
This time I'm gonna serve you, Lord. this time I'm gonna be true to your word. This time I'm gonna praise your name.
Is there any way you can send that to me? Send that to my email, please, if you don't mind.
I will do it.
Yes.